United Airlines on Friday increased its checked baggage fees by $5 following a similar move in January by JetBlue Airways. The first checked bag is now $35 each way, the second $45. Travelers can avoid the increase by prepaying for bags in advance. The checked bag prices remain $30 and $40 if the fee is paid at any time before online check-in. The increase takes effect for travel beginning March 6. Travelers who bought their tickets before Friday, February 21st, will be exempt and continue to pay $30 and $40. United spokesman Maddie King said the increase covers flight in the U.S. and on short-haul flights to the Caribbean and Latin America. No-frills airlines, including Spirit, Frontier, and Allegiant, already charge varying prices for checked and carry-on bags depending when you purchase them, and in many cases, where and when you are flying.